I would guess that this commercial costs $1 to $2 million to make.
3, 2, 1, action!
Hey guys, Jasmine here. I'm an art director and designer working in the film and television industry in New York, so I'm pretty familiar with production budgets. I'm also a pro kiter. And it's awesome to see these two worlds come together. Stay until the end to see the final commercial. And I'll also reveal how much I made working on this job in Cape Town. Here's some background. I saw this text come out over one of the WhatsApp groups I was in. Yes, that's right. It was a call for a kite surfer in an Amex commercial in Cape Town. I went to a few casting sessions and they apparently loved my international look, meaning they loved the fact that I was Asian.
Yeah!
Anyways, I got the part and my husband Mike also got hired as a smaller role. So all in the name of chasing a unique experience, I agreed to them flying me out to Mozambique for 2 days so that I can come back into South Africa on a work visa.
Currently, I'm supposed to have a visa for Mozambique, which I don't have.
It basically just rained there the whole time, and I missed some nuking wind in Cape Town, so I wasn't entirely thrilled. Alrighty, back to Cape Town. Look at how cute Mike looked at our costume fitting. Mike definitely doesn't dress like this in real life, but I kind of wish he did. Low-key hipster vibes. I tried to convince the commercial to use a ride engine wetsuit, but unfortunately, they went with a different one. Sorry, ride engine. So here's where it gets a little bit crazy. I was told when I got the part in the commercial that I would just be jumping through the sky on screen. I was definitely not prepared for this. They had me go meet the special effects stunt team for my training day, where I was harnessed into a lift. They rigged me up carefully, and then they would pull me up and I would go flying through the sky to mimic a jump.
3, 2, 1, action!
I did convince them to let me use a core bar and a core board, so small win there. They did unfortunately cover up the logos, but I think you can still tell. On the first day of filming, I went to get my hair and makeup done. The hair and makeup lady made me glow up, and I was so excited because I've never felt this cute before. Look at how amazing my skin looks.
Feeling pretty, first time getting my makeup done.
Hey, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I rocked up to the location and they had the biggest green screen I have ever seen outside. I mean, look at this thing. Look how massive it is. I got changed into my wetsuit and they rigged me up in the harness where all the training I did prior came into play. They even sprayed water on my board so it looked like I was on the water. They also had me do a photo shoot for advertising assets. All in all, I had so much fun and it was awesome being part of this unique experience. I especially loved trying to show them how the kite is supposed to look and fly. This is them trying to get the kite to fly with a massive fan.
Hi! Wow, my skin is glowing.
Yeah, you look great. Yeah. Looks better without makeup.
We're here at Maiden's Cove. We're gonna be shooting, Mike's working as usual. We're gonna be shooting the family scene. I come off the water, I land my kite, I hug my two kids apparently, and then I go and sit next to him by the fire.
And yes, they even cast half Asian kids. The art department made a set on the beach. Unfortunately, the director didn't like the way the core kites looked because they were only black and white, and they had a color scheme going for this commercial. They ended up using an old but very colorful Cabrina kite for the shoot.
Ow! So we are on the sets and Jasmine is shooting Sabrina today. Huge camera.
Hello. And Jazz, don't forget you're standing and getting something out the cooler box and giving it to...
All these people around here are working on the set. All of them.
My grandpa is filming me, but my mom's
Mike and I were geeking out about all the big cameras and drones they were using. There's a clear difference from a small kite production of a competition to a real commercial production. Here's the final commercial. Let me know what you think in the comments below. In Cape Town, I got paid for 2 days of filming and one training day for a total of 48,000 Rand, which is about $2,600 USD at the time. In the US, for a production about this size, the daily rate I think would be comparable, but I know in the US if this goes on television and if I were in the actors union, then I would make residuals. So much money and time is put into these commercials, and it's funny that I'm only really in it for 10 seconds. But that's show business, I guess. Thanks so much for watching. I made a vlog about a big air comp from earlier this year that I think you'll really like. You can watch it over here.